The difference between college football and the NFL is that bad college football can at least be funny because the players are 18 to 22 and make hilarious mistakes, which is entertaining, while bad NFL football is just sad and no fun to watch.